You might be wondering, why did I just do that in the beginning? Because I just introduced y'all to this thing, microphone thing. There's a bunch of stuff there. Because sometimes I keep my necessities, like my earrings. My old earrings that, because my, I don't have holes anymore, so. But this, I got this. Just got this, and it goes from my aunt, and it's princess, and it has like a bunch of hangers. So you can put like your cameras on there, because I have like a mini camera. And if you guys don't know what a mini camera is, it's like this big. It's about like this big. It's this big, like that. So yeah. And yeah, is that weird? Probably, but I don't want to be screaming on the microphone. It's wireless and it's connected to my camera, my new one. Hopefully this could last a while, so yeah, let's get started. You guys don't know what I'm doing. No, I got something in my mouth. I do my makeup. This is my makeup. Oh my. I just got this bag that I was like set on my white table. Okay. And you know. Yeah. So let's open it up. These are all my old necessities I used to use. This smells so good. Oh my god, I accidentally put on my lips. Okay, let's start. I'm gonna moisturize real quick. It's like this balm thing. I'm gonna go moisturize bare back. Okay, so I did that. Moisturize. And then I'm gonna be putting some primer on my lid. Okay, this is what my primer looks like when you apply to your lid. It's clear, which is really cool. I think I got this just this long time ago, 2012. Justice wasn't even like the bomb at the time. No, it was Claire's. I got that at Claire's. No, wait. I do not remember Justice or Claire's. Don't come at me. Okay. Oh, I love this. Okay, I'm gonna use this for my Cupid's belt. Put it under my eyeballs. My eyeballs, my eyebrows. Frick. Oh, hell, what the hell? What the... Okay. But this is my blush thing. I'm actually applying it. I don't know if the camera could catch that. But, you know. Let's go. Wait, I feel like the microphone's not properly placed, so I'm gonna put this right there. Where it's not close and it's not far, you know? So, you know, that's probably creepy. I'm gonna put a setting spray. I make weird faces when I do my setting spray. Oh. Make sure it works. I like when it does that. Okay, the next thing, I'm going to do a rare look. I'm going to apply my Doxin and You therapy. It's a class. This is mine. I got this for Christmas for my sister. So, yeah. And then, I don't know where I'm going to apply it. I think I'm going to apply it also on top where I put my... What did I put? I forgot. Ooh, I'm a really bad guru. Not even a guru. Okay, so I don't know what I'm going to do next. Okay. Look at my highlight. It's not the... It's kind of glossy, but kind of shimmery. I'm going to put it above where I put my blush. Okay. I'm going... to apply this. It came with this. Nom Noms, fun fact, used to get makeup. They weren't called Nom Noms, so here they are. So, I'm gonna go apply this and just to brighten this a little. My blush that I have on, it brightens it. It makes it pop. So, yeah. I'm gonna put it back. Okay, guys. So, I found something. Found my old camera. This actually used to work. Now it doesn't. I don't know how to open... I don't know if this still works. God, this smells like six. But, try to vlog everything, but it would always, like, turn off and I couldn't upload it on YouTube. So, yeah, I'm gonna go see if I could test this. Okay, guys, I just want to say sorry if it's black. I'm doing the audio right now. Black because, I tried to vlog with it and it didn't work. I wanted to go with my highlight and my blush, but it didn't work. So, at Target, I tried to do that at Target, but it didn't work, so I'm so sorry, and... yeah. Okay, so I tried this at, I don't know if I did an audio, I think I did an audio, I'm gonna do an audio, so you probably saw it already, but I tried to record with this and it didn't work, so, but hopefully I'll try it again. I'm just gonna put that there for now because I put it where all my toys were because I don't give a crap about that camera anymore. But, next thing. Okay. Next thing. Let's go. Yas. Yas. Okay. I know, I'm weird. Okay. So I have this thing. Oh crap, my mirror, it broke. I got it. It says, you rock. And then my backpack, I need to move that. So hold up. Okay, I moved it. You could see my backpack. It was where my speaker thing was. So, I think I'm gonna put my matchstick. My jacked up matchstick. Oh, it's upside down. I think I want to contour my nose. Okay, and then usually when I use my matchstick, it does way more justice than it does on camera. That's weird, you know? Because I played it really fast. I have bags under my eyes, and I can't. I'm gonna use this. Okay. I need to top this, and I'm gonna put this under my eyes. I don't know if this worked as a child, but I thought it worked. When I was little, I didn't have any bags because I slept pretty well. It doesn't work, guys. You could still tell I have a little bit of bags, but this one, I didn't try all that much. It didn't, just made me have more bags. Okay, I'm gonna try this. It is another, it's kind of like the Tarte Shape Tape. It's a concealer. Yeah. The other one, it didn't use, it doesn't show up. It's pure clear. I'm gonna put some setting powder, some. My setting spray. Hold up, you guys need to hear this. I don't know if you like that sound. Oh crap, it got on my camera. Sorry about that. Okay. You guys need to make a note that setting spray needs to be dry. Okay, I like using the Chap Ice. It's from Orlog. Right now we're at the chapstick. By the way, guys, I don't have any foundation. These are my lip glosses. I like applying this first. I still have setting spray on my camera. I don't know if you guys could see that. Probably not, because it's not exactly on the lens. Okay. Hook gloss. This is from Justice. This is Just Sign. Smell burp. And then I like applying this. This is all my aunt got this for Christmas too. Nothing is happening. I don't know why, but this smells weird. For sure. And then the thing I really like is this one. It's from Justice, too. Guys, this is childhood makeup that I used to use when I was a child. But let me just swatch that. Look how bright that is. I don't want that on me. Okay. This lipstick, it is clear first and then through time. It gets more brighter. So I'm gonna put this on. Cause I'm not really, probably just gonna stay at the house. Come on, not much. But yeah. That's my look. So yeah, thanks for watching this video. I'm so excited. But yeah, I'm just place all my stuff in my bag. Okay. Okay, guys. So I put all my stuff in my bag. I'm gonna put my bag right here where I found it. Yeah, thanks for watching, like, subscribe, and comment. And yeah. Now remember, you're more than one guy. Comment down below if you want me to do ASMR. Bye.